expand more on the relation with Israel as well. And it is a good opportunity to broaden structure. And it is the Minister of the Technology. How you managed to be so successful. And of course,
thank you very much for your time. And, I believe the Prime Minister to some extent has the same similar situation as of Israel. It's a
85 million situation. Of course, we are now in the process of discussing